Yo, what up, Travis here. Got a couple rotational core exercises for you using weights. Got a light kettlebell here and a light plate. Really doesn't matter how much weight you use. You just want to make sure you're under control. Both are just rotational uppercut movements. So for the first one, you can just take a weight plate. Just hold it here. If you've got handles on it, you can hold it there. But what you want to do, get your feet set up. And then basically sit your butt back. You want to keep your back flat. Okay, so you're going to be rounding over, back flat. You're going to take it from here, rotate, and uppercut. I'm uppercutting my outside arm, so if I'm stepping up, starting on my left, uppercut.
Good little core finishers for y'all.